Hedgehog signaling is a molecular pathway that controls the development and patterning of many tissues and organs in animals. Let's see how this pathway works in detail. First, let's look at what happens when there is no hedgehog signal. In this case, Ci, a protein that can activate gene expression, is constantly processed and degraded in the cytoplasm. It is bound by a complex of proteins that includes fused, costal2, and costal2 recruits other three protein kinases, pKa, GSK3, and CK1. These proteins phosphorylate Ci, which marks it for the cleavage by the proteasome. As a result, Ci is cleaved by proteasome and forms a transcriptional repressor which accumulates in the nucleus, binds with its co-repressor, and keeps hedgehog target genes inactive. Meanwhile, patched, a transmembrane receptor that binds to hedgehog, keeps smoothened, another transmembrane protein, inactive and sequestered in intracellular vesicles. Now let's see what happens when there is a hedgehog signal. Hedgehog is a secreted protein that binds to patched and another co-receptor called iHog on the cell surface. This removes the inhibition of smoothened by patched. Smoothened is phosphorylated by pKa and CK1 and translocates to the plasma membrane, where it recruits the complex containing fused costal2 and Ci. Costal2 releases unprocessed Ci, which accumulates in the nucleus, binds to its co-repressor, and activates the transcription of hedgehog target genes. The genes that are activated by Ci are involved in various biological processes such as cell fate specification, tissue polarity, and growth.